I hope y'all got y'all players cards. Cause y'all ain't getting in. Unless you do.
Bams, it's the new 12 play. Bams, throw the like Elway. Bams, I wanna see your tail shake. Bams, when you hear R. Kel say.
Players only, we wear them chicks be jerking they bodies. Up in the club where they get real naughty. They come from here to the private party. Where there ain't nothing but players only. Where the players be spending a lot of dough. Honey's got bouncing on the floor. This is how we do behind the players, though. Surrounded by them players and thugs.
She on the,
the girls going wild in the club.
In VIP.
Got Joe with a bottle of bud.
She don't care.
Shaking, just throwing them up. I really like to know her, the way she worms her. Body up and down, she got me heated up. I can't count, I really wanna beat it up. Show her how I hit the bar and spend it up. You ain't gonna be worried about being alone. Tonight we'll be together in my home. Exit out the club, bouncing in our dome. Got that red coupe matching the chrome. Put that body in motion, motion. And watch it wave like an ocean, ocean. Now break it down and worm it, worm it. Now bring it up now, shake it, shake it.
How do you feel about graduating and shit?
Fine, feels good to graduate. 12 years of school, finally finished. Finally got to go on a real world party. You know what I mean? Do all the things your parents don't want you to do. That's the best part.
How do you feel about graduating and shit?
Excellent. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. I've been struggling throughout school all my life. I know I'm finally out of. So college is next. Wherever I go, Florida. Just happy I'm out of here.
High school was a blast.
Yeah, it was a blast.
Yeah, but I miss Ace of Hard.
Ace of Hard. And my trigger finger still make. I mean the one with the ring and the tongue. Compton, R. Kelly found her in the slums. Shaking that rum, both hands on the pumps. In the home with me, I had your girl yelling, Kale's my drunk, but the two girlfriends still wanna have fun. Pass the blunt, let her drink red rum. Bet she ain't never seen a penthouse at the Trump. Me and R been around the world, and we'll give it to you just how you like it, girl.
Girl, you on a mission. Step in the club, shutting down competition. The way you walk it, talk it, switch it. And when the doors close, handle your business. Now make your booty go. Break it down now. Bring it up now. Push it back, girl.
Girls, you crazy.
Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Out the club, in the coupe, to the mansion. We gon' get bent up till the morning. While you wind it, lap dance on me, girl, bump and grind it. We gon' do it till we drop, until the party stop. We gon' keep it hot.
Oh,
players only, we wear them chicks be jerking their bodies. Up in the club where they get real naughty.
How do you feel about graduating and shit?
I think it's gonna be good. I mean, I wanna graduate, but I know once I graduate, miss the school and stuff, I'm gonna wanna come back. But, you know, you move on to bigger and better things.
So how do you feel about graduating this year?
How do I feel about graduation? I feel
Matt Font is trying not to graduate because he wants to come back next year and see his wife, Miss Antonelli.
How do you feel about graduating this year?
I'm very anxious to graduate. You know what I'm saying? Get out of here, start my life. Durfee's kind of prepared me for everything I'm going through, you know, academic wise. If I ever get arrested, go to jail, I'll be right at home after coming from Durfee.
How do you feel about graduating this year?
Call me doing some, just finish up on some reading. Feels good to graduate this year, finally, you know what I mean? I have to be in here for 3 years, four years, actually, my fault. I mean, taking the Fred TV program, I love Mr. Rene Kochman, my boy. But I'll probably be back here in a couple years, thinking about doing some custodian work, probably cleaning some toilets. But yeah, it's been great, I love it. The game, y'all.